Can I close my eyes during Salah prayer? In Salah, it's recommended to look down when standing towards the place of prostration. During ruku', it's best to look at the space between the feet. In sujood, when in prostration, it's best to look at the direction of the nose. Whilst reciting the tashahhud, it's best to have the eyes gaze at one's lap. It's makruh, not recommended, to close the eyes during salah. But if it does help when it comes to focusing in prayers, then it can be done.